Windows 11 is a new Windows experience, bringing you closer to what you love. From widgets with your favorite info, to chat on the taskbar, and a redesigned Microsoft Store, it has the tools you need to be more efficient, all with a fresh new feel. Here's how to get ready for the upgrade to Windows 11. Some new PCs will come with Windows 11 pre-installed. There are also a variety of new Windows 10 PCs that will be able to upgrade. Use the PC Health Check app to check if your current device meets the minimum system requirements to upgrade. Next, make sure you have a Microsoft account. If you don't already have one, you'll want to set one up. Go to account.microsoft.com to check if you have an account or sign up for a new one. A Microsoft account comes with a number of benefits, and it will help you transfer your files to your new device. When you sign in with a Microsoft account on your new Windows 11 device, your files and data will come with you. Along those lines, you'll want to make sure your files are backed up with OneDrive. They'll then be accessible across all your devices. When Windows 11 is available for your PC, Windows Update will let you know that it's ready. To check if Windows 11 is ready for your device, go to Settings, Update and Security, Windows Update. If the upgrade is available and you want to proceed, download and install it. The upgrade will take a little longer than regular Windows feature updates. Windows 11 comes with all the apps you love, and you can discover new ones in Microsoft Store. Visit the Tips app to learn about the latest features, plus tips and tricks to use Windows 11 like a pro.